and audacious. Away from his hand, Davis there. 8 seconds later, and looky-looky, Cooper Davis shows up in Sioux Falls.
Well, that was Cooper Davis, because there's another version of Cooper that couldn't have tied his tail to that one. That bull bucked, and he's moving that outside foot. Cooper rides a little dead, more dead center than a lot of guys do. And when I say dead center, when a guy's right-handed, they tend to ride to the left just a little bit. Cooper rides up in the center, and it tends for him to look like he's into his hand a little bit. But that's where he's comfortable. You see him here? Now watch when he starts moving this outside foot. He's got fast feet, working good, setting up pretty. Big scores.
Cooper with a big smile on his face, rightfully so. 88 points, and a happy Davis is a dangerous Davis. He's standing by with Kate.
Cooper, well done. You had a miss last week. How satisfying is it to come back from a week off and take the round lead?
Feels really good. You know, my wrist has been bothering me, and it's pretty sore now, but come back and get a good bull ride, road like that, it'll make you feel a lot better.
I was gonna say, it feels a lot better now, doesn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
Matt.
It's amazing how winning can heal the pain, J-Dub.
It's amazing, amazing, because man have two broke legs, be 90, and jump up and do a dance.
Well, Davis just danced his way to the top of the leaderboard, and everything happened so fast just a couple of moments ago that we really didn't have too much of a chance to just enjoy it. So let's go back now and enjoy Cooper Davis aboard Audacious from the get-go.
And this is my favorite view of most any ride, because it's where you get to stand right bird's eye view. Watch Cooper. He's a little into his hand there, but he's set square, so square in the middle that it almost looked like he's going to get bucked off every jump. But that's where Cooper rides. Now when he gets him a seat, you start watching that outside foot pick up, snap it. When you see that outside foot move that way, that's when you have control. You're getting that aggression going. You're taking control of the ride. And, man, this is right at Shorty Gorman's view right here. You see how he's getting to the outside right there, but he's back real fast. He's fast. Now watch when he starts taking the aggression, moving this foot. Now you never see him get bowed to the outside again. This is when Cooper's on right there.
You talk about using that free arm. Davis, one of the best at staying calm, remaining cool under pressure, utilizing that free arm to maintain position.
Watch the guy step in there. Got him in a triangle. Frank's going to catch him here when he passes Frank. Jesse catches him here and sends him on around. And then Shorty will pick him up at the end. By that time, Cooper's where he needs to be.
Well, Cooper also where he needs to be in terms of his position here in the round. He is leading thus far 88 points due to his performance there just a moment ago. So Davis now on top. White horse in the number two spot, a half point behind Cooper.